Number 1. Scania Axl Autonomous Truck. It's a brand new truck without a cab that was specifically made for earth moving. It is applied in regulated settings like sizable enclosed building sites or surface mines. It features cameras, sensors, and radars that let you navigate independently and detect the landscape. It runs on a combustion engine, fueled by renewable biofuels, and is constantly watched over by a control center. Number 2. Autonomous Haulage System. It is a dump truck driven under the direction of an automated transportation system. The center electronically transmits information about the routes, speeds, and objectives. The car is equipped with sensors and controllers that enable them to recognize obstacles and respond independently. The control center monitors the entire process to ensure correct and safe work. Number 3. Hauler HX1. It is a robotic work system that can be utilized for both load transportation and various construction tasks. It features a vision system that enables it to recognize barriers and people and operates independently. It is driven by an electric motor that is supplied by batteries. This device can cut the cost of building by 25% while reducing carbon emissions by 95%. Number 4. Smartroc. This surface drill rig is employed in surface mining. It operates by using augers and positioning loads that enable the removal of minerals from the earth. While the operator monitors the operation via computer, it operates autonomously. You can maintain operators in secure locations and boost output by using it. Number 5. Automated Truck. It is a 63-ton freight truck that is made for productive, intelligent mining. It is utilized to transport rocks through underground mines autonomously. The truck gathers information while it is working that can be checked at any moment, such as speed or load. It enables you to work more safely and effectively, while also lowering operating costs. Number 6. Heap. It is a hydraulic excavator that has been configured with autonomous operation capabilities. It has an image processing program and a multi-camera vision system. It can function independently or using a sophisticated ELA operating system. The operator can oversee the operation from the control room or from inside the machine. Number 7. Robo Aee. A dozer with adjustable blades is employed to flatten the ground and drag the earth. It uses a variety of sensors to locate and identify potential obstructions. A drone is also used to produce three-dimensional maps and determine the topography. Its use boosts productivity by 63% while lowering operating expenses. Number 8. Sakai Jigsaw. A large-scale project that involves soil compaction uses this soil compactor. It strives to increase workplace quality, safety, and productivity. Both straight and curved surfaces allow for the creation of preset pathways. It has an emergency braking mechanism and has better travel accuracy than manual driving. Number 9. Robomag BW154. It is a tandem roller that has the ability to operate independently in a specific work area. The earth is compacted and made ready for construction using this method. It contains many sensor types that let you detect your surroundings and move safely. This device was unveiled in 2019 during the Bauma International Exhibition of Construction Machinery. Undoubtedly, autonomous machinery is a good fit for the construction industry. Construction robotics are already promising, even if they are not perfect yet. These devices might lower costs, speed completion times, and improve safety. So, if you want to see more of these, don't forget to comment below, and please do like and subscribe, and I will see you on my next one. Bye!